Hi, this is Barney Morissette at the Test Lab, and today we got a brand new package from Lenovo. Let's see what we got here. Okay, like I say, this is for us. People who buy this aren't going to see this marketing material. Got our nice standard Lenovo power brick, which again, I've like nice and small and compact for travel. We got, what's this on the side here? Oh, shipping with separate battery. So I'll have to pop that in a second. Let's see what we got going on here. Kind of an interesting puzzle package. Okay, and there's the Lenovo FLEX 14, is what they're calling this one. It's got the silver rim. I was kind of hoping for the orange rim one, looked kind of cool. Instruction manual comes out, this is for the FLEX 14 and FLEX 15, but we have the FLEX 14 here today. Inside we have the usual pile of paper no one reads, how to buy accessories, your warranty, your safety and general information guide, and your setup poster, which is laptops from IKEA. So that's basic two of the buttons and so forth. So one of the cool things about the FLEX, which we'll see in a second, is it does the kind of a half a yoga. It'll bend almost all the way around, but not fold flat. So let's take a look at how that looks. Okay, let's pop the battery in. Lock that in place. Lock that in place. That's the release. Okay. Okay, get that box out of here. So nice matte finish, almost rubbery in feel. Same on the bottom casing all around. It's got this very trend to have sort of a flap on the Ethernet port to give it some smaller dimension, fitting in with the curve of the laptop, expand out when you actually need to use it. And here is that. Decent bezel on the screen. Brings the cost down a bit rather than have edge-to-edge glass. Typical kind of a brushed metal top. Chiclet keys recessed a little bit, just like the Yoga, because this is going to go flat on the surface in a second. And so again, this is the trick pony this does is coming all the way around to here. And whereas the Yoga would keep going flat, this one stops dead there. So typical if you're gonna be watching it for a movie, doing display, whatever, using it while doing recipes. Got a webcam on here. Pretty glossy screen. Let's plug it in, see if it powers up okay. Plug on the other side. They always get to be indecisive on for me. Okay. And now's the next question. Where's the power button? Always a trick. Yep, on the side here. Okay, so this is the screen. Like I said, a bit of a plastic bevel to it. This Windows key does look like, yeah, it is a hot button, so that's useful for using Windows 8. So that's pretty much it. We'll run some benchmarks on this and we'll get back to you on the full review later. This is Barney Morissette from the Test Lab.